name is Jay. For animal lovers. We rescue animals from slaughterhouses, zoos, labs. We tear down cages and set them free. This is why we rescued Okja. For 40 years, our group has liberated animals from places of abuse.
It's very important. She gets every word.
It's all right. That's it. We inflict economic damage on those who profit from their misery. We reveal their atrocities to the public, and we never harm anyone, human or non-human. That is our 40-year credo.
동물학 때 다 폭로하고 그치만 투쟁할 때 사람들 절대 안 다치는 거 40년 전통이야.
Are you okay?
So ripened in ethylene gas, transported in trash.
I admire your conviction, Silver, but your pallid complexion concerns me. How long have you and Okja lived together?
Okja하고 얼마 동안 같이 살았어?
Yes, but she was being taken somewhere else first. This is the building where Okja was created. Everything you believe you know about Okja is a lie. So is her so-called mother. This is the building where Mirando experiments on their genetically mutated animals. And the other local farmers are just promotional devices for them, just a picturesque backdrop.
그러니까?
Mirando know their consumers would be disgusted by the idea of eating mutant GM foods. So 10 years ago, their boss, Lucy Mirando, went inside the lab and dug around amongst all the disfigured creatures to find the 26 prettiest ones. But to do so, we need video from inside the lab, footage of the horrible atrocities being committed against the animals, and there's a problem. There is a way. Although we will only go ahead with it if you give us your consent.
Jay.
Not harm her by forcing a mission upon her that she does not consent to. As members of the ALF, we are obliged to honor it.
Throne.
If that's how you feel, call yourself something else and not the ALF and get out of this truck. It's Mirando. We need video from inside the lab. And this is where Okja comes in. The Mirando scientists are dying to run tests on her in their underground lab, their star super pig, which is why we've made this. One can wirelessly send a video feed to us from inside the rescue Okja, replace the black box, and let Mirando retake over. But don't worry. They won't dare hurt her. She needs to be perfect for their beauty pageant. Whatever test they do on her in there will need to be harmless. We promise to bring her back to you. If our mission succeeds, we'll be able to shut down Miranda's super pig project. And we'll be saving millions of super pigs. But we won't do it without your approval. What is your decision?
What?
Oh, this.
Let's go.
This is a giant leap for animal kind. Thank you.
It's simple.
Okja, I'll see you in New York.
What?
Until we meet again.
Fucking ziplock my ass. Hold. Seriously?
You okay?
I thought that would work.
Yeah.
Enjoy this moment. I know it's painful.
That's right. This is why we need to stay focused.
Why did you lie?
I don't know, and then this is the coolest mission ever. I have all this stuff and...
Okay. Shh. It's okay. I hold you dear to my heart, but you have dishonored the 40-year history
and meaningful legacy of the Animal Liberation Front. You have betrayed the big minds and brave fighters that have preceded you.
Never mistranslate. Translationist. You're a member of the ALF. You are permanently banned.
If we continue with our mission, we will return your equipment to you after its completion. Consider this your final contribution to the ALF.
Major. Shh. It's me. Jay.
Now. Don't look back. Just look at me.
Go!
For more details and shocking...
This is our last chance. Wait.
You should be ashamed of yourself. So you're the other Mirando.
And you are?
Let Mija and Okja go. I hold all creatures dear to my heart, but you are crying out to be an exception.